is Christina Songye Choi, and I live in Korea, but I used to be in the United States as a professor for 17 years, and I'm working in Korea as a family therapist. I'm using M-Waves to the orphans in Korea, where I'm working as a volunteer. And in Seoul, there's the largest orphanage in Seoul, which is called the Boys Town and Girls Town, and they have 1,000 children from age 0 to 12, and then there are another 1,000 teenagers in Busan. Also, they're all orphans, age 13 to 19, and I'm using them to as a supplement of their daily activities, especially when they are highly upset or when they don't know what to do with their anger, depression, and anxiety. This machine is very simple, easy to learn, and then they don't have to carry it all the time as long as they learn it. But the first time when they learn, it's like a magic because they see how their hearts work and how their emotions and breathing just work together. This particular organization has four different locations around the world. One in the Philippines, and actually two in the Philippines, and two in Mexico, one in Brazil, and one in Guatemala. Altogether, including Korea, there are 22,000 children. There are nearly 500 teachers and caretakers there alone, but also I'm going to introduce this HeartMath and these programs to the underprivileged students and teachers of the students who need some guidance and help, especially those students and children are from very difficult environment, such as poverty and divorced parents, single parents, and many other problems at home and also at school. The government only provides the basic necessities such as foods, clothes, and minimum education. So these kind of high-tech machines won't be probably provided by the government, so we will have to have some private people or donors. I would say HeartMath is somewhat like inoculation shots. With just a little amount of shots, they were immune for the rest of their lives and had a very healthy and happy lives. Just like that, if the children can learn how to manage their emotions, then they can have they can develop the resilience, especially when they have ups and downs of or difficult challenges. So I think that's really great that this HeartMath teach very young children from when they're very young how to help themselves by themselves.